Hello, my friends of adventure. Very beautiful and peaceful setting here. If you saw the last movie, Giant Snake Attack, then you know that it is not always peaceful when you seek adventure. I know a lot of you have written in and asked me questions like, Bob, how did you escape being caught up in the tendrils of that gigantic snake, more than 50 feet long? Well, I answer that question. When I was younger, not much younger, but younger, it was very simple how to handle dealing with a sudden attack from an oversized monster. We would flee. Fleeing was the number one best way to escape any kind of monster. Fleeing consisted, for me, of running, and I could run very well. In fact, I won a couple of medals in high school, and college in track for running, and running long distances, and being not really fast, but fast enough that I could escape snakes and spiders and, you know, the garden variety of giant prehistoric creatures. But now I've put on a few extra pounds and a few years, and running is not exactly the best strategy for me. So what does one do if one is in their advanced years and no longer can run, although they may have the inclination to do so? There's nothing wrong with the inclination to run. And adrenaline still shoots through the body at the sight of some unknown, incredibly large thing. Unlike my dog, who immediately attacked the serpent and fought it to the death. That has never, never been my strategy in dealing with such things, and it should not be yours. So what do you do if you are above 39 and are faced with something like we were on our dog walk? Well, my first suggestion would be to have a fast vehicle parked close by. At first sign of danger, you might want to have your hand on your keys and walk briskly, not run. Not run all out, but walk briskly towards said vehicle. Get in, start the engine, and find an opening, if there is one, in the traffic, and drive through as quickly as possible. But you may say, but Bob, don't you think that if some giant creature like that is, see it, say it publicly, that perhaps traffic may be an issue? Yes, it may be. Well, maybe. In which case, may I suggest walk briskly to the nearest building that has a reinforced basement? Preferably a
video. Thank you.